Hey guys, guess who's back for more? Uncharted Drake's Fortune Remastered. So you're back again, gaming pizza. So my fellow pepperonis, last time we were on a boat.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Stop talking slowly, I don't care. And I died a lot. Well, did I? Well, I did when I first did it, so. Let's see. Now we're on the search for Dorado. And
Dorado. Oh, no. This is more like it.
I don't know. It feels like there's gonna be people here. You see a giant maze and a bunch of
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that.
Yep.
Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
You might think there's people you need to shoot. I mean, come on. It really looks that way. Maybe we'll come back here later. I mean, I think. It's been a long time since I actually played this game. Long time since I've actually made a video on this channel. Yeah. Dumb Ways to Die video, that one. I made that video a long time ago, but I need to verify my channel first. I got verified. Now I can do videos up to 60 minutes. Anyway. Where is it taking me? Come on. I love how I hesitated. I mean, yeah, I hesitated on saying the title of this game. It's been so long. Sorry, I just don't have a script. It's not planned out. And what do you want? Oh, let's move up here. This game has a lot of climbing. Sully, where do you want me to go? Dude, like, be more specific. Please? You see me just walking around. I know what to do. Here? Where do you want me to go? He's like you're going in one circle. Really? Dude. I'm going this way. Wait, did I go the opposite way? Did I? Long time since I played this game. Sully, where are you? Okay. Sorry, I just don't know. This video will be longer, so yeah. I'll probably speed up this footage, maybe. Then Sully, where do I have to go? I mean, oh, okay. One more subtle game. There we go. This game is a lot more.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Nope. A lot more platforming does have to do with actually action.
Oh
god.
Be careful up there.
I think I might fall down. Okay, got it.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
What? I don't see anything funny. Weird. I don't know what you're looking at, Nathan. Whoa.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Oh, he wants me to... Let's see. Yeah. No, I didn't mean to do that. Hang on the edge. Forgot to... X is it? No. Ah, crap. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Luckily, that rock fell, so I could climb it. Keep going. And I'm more for action than actually, like, climbing. Here we go. How is he so strong? Like, he did that with no hesitation. It was like, are you Hulk or something, dude? Like, I'm Hulk. Whoa. Nathan, smash! Like, what the heck? Let's go, Sully. Sully, what's wrong with you? Like, keep going random places. Okay.
Whoa.
Okay. And whenever a cutscene comes, I'll try to be quiet so you guys can hear it. You know, this is an old game, but I mean, for people who haven't even heard about this game. Here we go.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Sully, shut up, please. Can I shoot? Yep, yeah. Would that do absolutely nothing? Anyway. Yep, like
careful,
right
Nate.
Now.
That's quite
so
a drop.
If you I put subtitles on,
you're
so when
kidding.
They're like saying useless things, you guys can hear like this dialogue. But in the cutscene, you know. I'll be quiet, even though there's subtitles. And also people
careful,
that can't like
quite a drop.
Hear, even though while you're watching
you're
this
not
video,
kidding.
No commentary. I don't know. Oh yeah, you can put those captions. Yeah.
We gotta find a way across.
How though? How silly? How? Apparently, I'm in love with that girl for some reason. Nathan is. I don't know. Super reporter. It's like so obvious platforming. Why? Nathan. That's weird to me how they call the guy Drake instead of just like his first name. Just my last
careful,
name is Drake.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop. So.
I know.
You're not kidding.
Oh, I know what I have to do.
That'll
I remember
work.
The first time I did this, I jumped like a million times. You know, rotten apples when I was watching Ellen DeGeneres. I saw. There's something there. Well, he was here with me. He was like, oh, this is a troll game, whatever. It's like, no, it's not. Anyway, I see an item there. Okay. Decorated gold ring. So I missed this in my other run. That's good to know. So let's go. Okay. It's really dark here. Of course it's an old wood. Sully, I do it. I'm telling you, I'm not the best masher. I hate mashing buttons.
Here,
Sully, what the heck?
Let me do that.
Oh, now you tell me. Thanks a lot, Sully.
Hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Oh. I will.
All right, let go.
I thought I was Hulk. How come he does it? Whoa.
That was a little too close.
Now we're stuck in here. Great.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
Yeah. Instead of,
why don't they just... This looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Why don't they just, like, you see here? Why don't they just put another one of those rope things? Do they chain things? Do they actually want us to be trapped? Like, wow, anyway.
Yeah, here it is.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Wow, so if he wouldn't be such a smoker, then we would have just died, I'm guessing. Either that, or that we just would have eaten each other, or we'd probably just go through here. Like, it's pretty obvious I could just climb here. don't know about Sully, but anyway. Let's see. Well, these platforms anyway.
Figure a way to clear
point?
This debris.
Like, if I'm not gonna be any action shooting anybody, what's the point of these platforms? I just don't get it. Anyway, what are we supposed to do, Sully? This game is really, like, it doesn't tell you
this
all
this wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it.
It does. Never mind. I was just going to say that to you, but I need a stick, please, Sully. Sticks? Any sticks I can get? This game... Oh, I get it. Okay. This game doesn't really tell you what specifically you have to do. It tells you, like, the point, but it doesn't tell you where
you have to do. Try shooting one of those lamps down.
Okay. Never mind. What lamp? Maybe I just... Wait, why those? Oh, well, this one. It's like a choice, like, oh, the new epic Uncharted story mode. Well, you have to choose which lamp you want to... Do you want to actually shoot? That one or this one? Oh, episode 2.
Now what?
Should you jump down and die, or should you just platform and die? Who knows?
Nate, I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Well, what? Hey, I feel in water. Even though it's like 2 feet, still I feel in water. What? See? What the heck is that about? He totally got that. This game and its platform goes crazy over it. Oh, supposed to actually do that. Really? I thought Nathan would already know that. Okay. Oof. Whee. Of course I can fall from there. I shouldn't be wasting bullets, but I still want to. Isn't there a way of like changing my gun or something? Sorry for that. No, help Sully.
I think there's a ladder behind all this rubble.
Okay. Oh, what? Really? Really, game? No! Stupid game. What the heck? Why would they make you do this again? It's pointless. I can't see that. Yep, it is. Whoa. If I die again from a distance, I'll be really mad. Wow. Okay, so let's go. Neverland. Use your cigar again. I'm literally smoking is good for you in some cases, according to Uncharted. Ding. I don't get what's like called Uncharted good promotion, but it's this one and this one. Like, I get the second one, third one, and the fourth one having like a title, but why the first one? Like, to just be Uncharted. But whatever, game designer's choice. But here, I see any secrets. Nope, nothing. Roll the epic roll. Or the Rick roll. I'm Rick Harrison, and this is my pawn shop. Means, I don't know. Is it my shoe? What? Oh, I was rolling. I'm Nathan Drake, and this is my pawn shop. Music, I hear music. There's gonna be a battle here. There's bound to be. See, you can tell when the music changes. There's ought to be a fight. Anyway. Just
what do you make of this? Wait, I recognize these sounds. The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay, there's an order. The first one is that, The second one is that. The third one is that? Okay. I can just, yeah, I can open it back. Kabuki mask. Okay. Is there any, okay. So apparently, that was the fourth one. Crap, okay. The first one. Oh. Show me. Nathan, really? The fourth one was that weird thing. Okay. I remember what the second one is, or the third one. I know the first one. That counts. I don't think it was this. Nope. That's the second one. I remember the first time doing this, I was like completely didn't know what to do. I was like, what the heck? Now I know. It's so obvious. What the? Weird. This is the third one. Pretty sure. And the first one is all the way over here. Great. Hurry up. Yep, it's this one. Bah. Kids walking.
Hey, what's happening?
Hurry up, dude. Dude. Whoa. Yeah. So awesome, the action. Whoa. Nathan Drake jumping. Nathan Drake. You're the new. You're a bu- Is Nathan Drake secretly family to a bunny? Because, like, look at this jump. I guess. Yeah. Honestly, this is not. This was the second one, right? Oh, the third one. Anyway, what does everybody think about these new memes? Tell me in the comments below. I'll name out three memes. Now, you tell me which one's your favorites in the comment below. So there's, first of all, there's Rickrolled. If you don't know, it's like, I'm Rick Harrison and this is my pawn shop. Then there's the We Are Number One from Lazy Town. And then there's the Bee Movie. Which one's your favorite? Personally, my favorite has to be We Are Number One or the Rick movie. The Bee Movie is pretty entertaining, but I actually like it. Whoa. I didn't mean to. Stupid camera angle. Is this like in Super Mario 64 with lack of two camera angle up in here? Okay. Nathan, why can't you, like, yeah, drop down. What the heck? Nathan, really? You didn't respond so well to things. Am I supposed to dive? But they're like, oh yeah, how about I just grab onto that platform and you just fall? Oh, here's some obviously shaped stairs, great. That you would have missed, ha ha ha. Things are not obvious, ha ha. Okay, where now? Drop? No. Whoa! Stupid, he's in the water, that's good. Like, I can hear the splash, it's not like 2 feet of water. 2 feet of water, it has to be deeper. I heard the big splash. Anyway. Whoa. I don't know how long I've been doing this. Probably like 12 minutes. I don't know. When I get to a new chapter.
Okay. Oh, getting somewhere?
When I get out of here. Okay. Okay. Come on, let's go, Nathan.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
You've been in worse, dude? Ew, I can't imagine. Have you swam in sewage? Disgusting. Is there any way of going faster? Nope. This is how fast it is as it gets.
I'm really wet.
Wow. You're so wet. That was so bad. Water, swimming for like 2 minutes, Sully. That was like, that wasn't even a minute. Like, oh, you're gonna swim in that? It wasn't even a minute, dude. Like if it would be like, I don't know, 15 minutes of swimming that, sure, I'd be like, are you really gonna swim that? But it was like, not even a minute. Like, come on. Really? Ooh. I found another item. Yep. I'm actually glad I died now. These items are really like hidden. They shouldn't have like made them. Yeah. Actually, it really helps that they're sparkles. Cause if they weren't sparkled, I wouldn't even get one. Like, it really helps that they're sparkles. Even though it makes it really obvious, it's good because without that, it'd be like you wouldn't even know where to look. You'd be like looking for maybe like hours on
end. I made it. I'm on the other side.
How come I have to do that on this one? Soldier's just like, oh yep. Yep. I'm just gonna be sitting here, you know, waiting, lying down, watching some YouTube on my phone, smoking my cigar, like, do something too, dude. You haven't done anything. This whole time, the only thing you've done is, like, pull the chain for me. And I still had to assist you by pulling that really heavy wagon. What a... Sully. The worst.
I've got this one.
No crap, Sherlock. Anyway, come on, move. Get out. I remember this. I hate this. But I don't hate it. It's pretty fun, but it's really, like, it's really hard. So basically, you have to, like, run and jump. Right time. And there's a lot of turns, and if you take too long, you just get. Well, I have to run through that.
I made it!
Well, Sully can just like jump on the platforms. Like, oh my god. I don't know. I remember just dying so much. Like, I've done it before.
After that, we better be.
Like, I've done it before. I didn't die even once. But the first time I did it, I died a lot. Trust me, I didn't. Because I like hesitated a lot. Like, I was like, I stayed behind sometimes and yeah. So I might move on to the computer, the laptop.
The temple must have been built around this. Around what? A statue.
PS4 and phone.
A gold statue.
Let's plays already.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Okay, so like I was saying earlier, I might do laptop games since I already have phone and PS4 games. Because laptop games would be a lot better because I can open up to a lot more games since PS4 and phone are limited to few. Anyway, sorry for interrupting a little bit of that cutscene. I just wanted to say that, and they technically interrupted me, but whatever. That was a bad example of me saying I won't interrupt the cutscene. At least for the rest of it, I stay quiet and I see a light. Oh, is that you, Sully? No. I heard the music, and I could see the platform. Sully.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Weird. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Mm-hmm.
Well, now what?
I swear there's gonna be something here. There has to be. There was like the music, that random platform that random place there. Oh look, an old item I didn't get. My previous one. Silver turtle. That was like a lot of them. Okay. I was just playing obvious. I don't know why I didn't get that. Who knows? Maybe I'll have to go back and kill everybody. Maybe that's why those platforms are there. Oh god, I see fire. I see campfire.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
There's people. Wait, is that campfire?
There's something you don't see every day.
No.
My god.
It's just the sun. The sunset. Okay. That's a huge boat, dude. Huge. I know if I make this like 30 minutes long, nobody's gonna watch it. If anybody even watches my content, I don't know.
I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Nah, wait. Something about this feels kinda hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Dun dun dun. Cliffhanger. See? Wow. Perfect. They even got to a new chapter. So, sorry, cliffhanger. I'm really sorry. I know people hate cliffhangers, and I'm really bad. And I don't have a schedule, so I upload these really late, but haha, cliffhanger. I'm sorry. Okay, so I'm thinking I might do schedule. I might do a video every Saturday, maybe. I don't know. Because, you know, the week, I'm busy with school, so I'll see. I will try. If this Saturday schedule works out, I'll do it I'll do it for this channel. But if it doesn't, then I don't know. Maybe I'll think of Sunday or Friday. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it there. And sorry for the cliffhanger. See you next time. Bye, my fellow pepperonis.